What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Alec Combustible Reaction. We're jumping into something. Marguerite and Celine Fechter. Life Devour Music. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. We got the English subs on there. Let's see where we're going. If you enjoy, get over show Axel Nightman some love. Go show all the artists some love. All the links you need are right inside the description. I'm subbed up already. Let's smash the like button. Got the CCs on. And let's roll.
Het is altijd een reden om te zeggen ik stop. Nu heb ik echt genoeg geleden, hier houdt het op.
Er is wel elke dag een reden, elke dag een reden, elke dag een nieuwe reden, altijd een nieuwe reden.
Yo, that sound amazing together.
Kom adem tekort, krijg doorheen een tunnel die steeds donkerder wordt.
Er is wel elke dag een reden, elke dag een reden, elke dag een nieuwe reden, altijd een nieuwe reden. No. Neem ik me voor om toch door te gaan.
That's the way you gotta be right there. You heard what they're saying. It's up to you whether or not you give in on everything that's pressing in around you. Whether or not you let it crush you. Or you could just, you know what, keep going. I'm not saying to go out there and fake a smile. Most certainly don't do that. Don't put on some mask. Be you. Talk to people. There's people out there that actually give a shit about the things that you're going through. But at the end of the day, it's your decision whether or not you quit, whether or not you let those things get to you, whether or not you stay strong enough and fight through it and keep going. Be a fighter, like for real. The second that you say, I'm done, nobody can change your mind and you're done. That's the way that life works. You ultimately have the power over you.
De wilde dwaze kinderjaren zijn al voorbij. Ik wou dat ze ook zo geweldig waren voor mij.
Er is wel elke dag een reden, elke dag een reden, elke dag een nieuwe reden, altijd een nieuwe reden.
Wow, this is amazing.
Ik kan huilen als men mij niet gelooft. Je lijkt me kerngezond, het zit gewoon in je hoofd.
Er is wel elke dag een reden, elke dag een reden, elke dag een nieuwe reden. Ik ben zo moe gespeeld.
That was spectacular. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Marguerite and Celine Fechter. Definitely, listen, Like I say, you're the one that discerns what happens with you. There could have been a million times in my life already where I could have just laid down and said, you know what? I can't do it anymore. I'm done with it. Like, I've been there. I've been at the limits. Then people come along and people change things. It could be one person. It could be 100 people in your corner. Listen to the people. Trust in the people. Talk about things. Learn about other people. Figure out what the hell's going on in someone else's life. Because you know what? They might just be getting ready to say, I can't do it anymore. And you might be able to stop that. You might be able to encourage them to keep on going. You might be able to keep having somebody press on. We're all going through some sort of shit right now, 100% around the world. Everybody's got something that they're going through. Be there for somebody. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Get over to show the original poster, Axel Nightman, some love. Also, Marit and Celine, some love. I will leave all the links you need down inside the description. Keep going. Keep pressing on. Be a fighter for sure. Never give up. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Tell the next one how they combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I'll be to the moon and back. Peace.